Hello, welcome back to GBCC News Tonight, continuing with our featured story. The day started out with Joe, waking up from a dream about his future. But now it seems like his dreams are crashing down, like the waves at Ferris Point.
Whoa, where am I?
Hey, dude, you just grabbed us to Ferris Point.
What's that?
Well, up there is a lot of sun, and down there is a lot of sand. And that's about it. It's called a beach.
But where's the diner? Where are my brothers and sisters? Where's my jacket?
They're all Splitsville, man. Looks like your relations wanted to send you on a permanent vacation. So mellow out. You may learn to like it here. Hang loose and hang tender.
Hello, Joe!
Excuse me, have we met before?
He's so creepy.
If this is another dream, somebody else is going to have to explain it to me. And just when Joe felt like no one in the world could ever feel as bad as he did, well, he met someone who felt even worse.
Get your ice cold drinks here. Best little refreshments on the beach. Special today at Coco's Walking Watering Hole.
Perfect, I'm hot. Hey, over here, I'll take one.
At your service, what would you like?
How about a grape beehive?
Don't carry it.
Bottle up?
Nope.
RC double cola?
Sorry, but this is what I do have.
This is a plastic bottle of water. Who in their right mind is gonna buy bottled water?
No one apparently. This is being a bit slow.
I'm sorry, you didn't want to buy
it. Ah, keep it. I don't have any receipts anyway.
That's lucky for me. I don't have any money. I'm Joe, by the way. Fuse and loss.
Nice to meet you, Joe. I'm Coco. Broke and stuck.
Looks like we both need some direction.
Yeah, I know how to help people too, but I'm never really sure how to go about it.
I know what you mean. My dad always said we needed to scald the future. He's always at work, even when we can't see what he's up to.
Your dad sounds like a really smart man.
He is. I sure wish he was here now.